Hello there from the woods. You might be wondering, what am I doing here exactly? The reason for that is our new outdoor router. I really wanted to see how well it works, especially in delivering connectivity to a camera that streams directly to my phone. The tools for today's adventure: a camera, for obvious reasons, an outer router to make the streaming possible,
and a switch to power this whole thing up in the car.
It's time to test this solution out. Stream is on, we're good to go. Well, that escalated quickly. But no worries, OTD140 is tough as nails. IP55 housing lasts in the face of water and dirt. So you know what? Let's give this router an ultimate spa treatment at self-service car wash. Let's go! Since IP55 housing is water and dirt resistant, our router should be just fine under water jets. How am I so sure? Consider the usual suspects: air conditioning units, power sockets, outdoor lighting. What do these devices have in common? They all have IP55 standard or even lower one, and they surely do the job without fail. So as long as you're not planning to use this router underwater, you should remain unfazed by such a challenge. Who's ready for some action? While the router was bombarded with soap and water, our streaming remained superb. So it's safe to say that the router survived the test. For the time being, thanks for watching and see you next time.